Certainly, yeah, there you go. You know, the winds obviously have been a big issue lately. Today, they're a lot calmer, so we're excited about that as we jump into your forecast now. Right now, 29 degrees currently. We're talking about that chilly air out there, even colder this morning. Stillwater at 24, Ponca at 24, Woodward at 27, Edmond and Moore Acres, good morning to you, 30, Shawnee at 28. Winds, again, 5 to 10 miles per hour here on average across the state this morning, and they will stay like that throughout the day. Notice here in your day planner, the winds do, though, shift around to the southwest later on this afternoon, so by 5 o'clock, we're looking at 5 to 10 mile per hour winds out of the southwest. Temperatures going from the 20s to the mid 40s at noon, so your lunch hour looking good and mostly sunny today. And our high temperature is actually 53 degrees. That will be reached later on today. So 53 in it, 48 in Ponca, though. So some colder air in eastern Oklahoma, but look at the mild weather out in western Oklahoma, near 60 in Woodward. Let's talk a little bit about the lack of rain, saying January, but I really want to say lack of rain, because so far we've only seen 0.06 inches of rain in the normal monthly, 1.39 inches. Keep in mind, January is the driest month out of the year for Oklahoma City. And we're going to talk a little bit about the dry conditions and the drought today on our weather show, KOCO.com. The weather show, and that will be at noon today, so make sure to tune in and you can watch us talk a little bit about that. So your fire weather Thursday afternoon, we do have a wildfire watch already in place with winds gusting to at least 35 in Oklahoma City and even higher out west, and the temperatures are going up tomorrow, so that another factor with the mild weather. 57 OKC, Stillwater, Seminole to Ada, 55 in Woodward, and again, the winds very much a factor tomorrow with the fire danger. Friday colder, and then look at your weekend looking beautiful.